Okay, mga Chinoy Barkadas, here we are right now. Grab out your pens and papers and let's learn new things, new words of Mandarin Chinese. 我们今天的课程有跟我们日常生活的动作有关，例如行走、跑步、吃饭、讲话 and 睡觉。 The first word is all about getting away to our destination, and that is walking. In Chinese, walking is 行走, 行走. Now the second word is a faster way to get to our destination, and that is running. 跑步, 跑步. And the third way is a way to satisfy our needs and nutrition. It's all about eating. In eating, Chinese Mandarin is 吃饭, 吃饭. And of course, the fourth word is about speaking our thoughts, and that is talking. Talking in Chinese is called 讲话. 讲话. And the last word is all about taking a rest and replenishing our strength, getting ready for the next day. It's all about sleeping. Sleeping in Chinese is 睡觉. 睡觉. Now, let's have a review, a recap of our words for today. Walking is 行走, 行走. Running, 跑步, 跑步. Eating, 吃饭, 吃饭. Talking, 讲话, 讲话. Sleeping, 睡觉, 睡觉. So that's it. Mga Chinoy Barkada, those are the five words that we learned for today. And if you miss it, or you want to review it, or you want to download everything, just visit our Facebook. So, see you next week, same time, same channel, only here on Chinoy TV, 飞华电视台.